how's it? I was looking at the earthquake map here. It looks like Kansas had a significant quake about 7 miles from Harper, Kansas. It was 3.1 miles deep. Here's the epicenter here. Zoom in on it a little bit. You can see the nearby cities here. And when you click on the Did You Feel It, you can see there's quite a few people that responded, 715. And some recorded it as moderate to strong right in here. And here's a shake map showing a little bit of yellow at the epicenter. And then there were a few five pointers. Tonga had this one, it was fairly shallow, 10 kilometers deep. And China had a shallow 5.4, 13 kilometers deep. And then Russia had this 5.7, and it was deep. It was 149 kilometers deep. Mid-Atlantic Ridge over here, they had a 5.1 that was 11 kilometers deep. And then Iceland is still, they're still getting rumbles over there. This is a 4.6 that was shallow, 8 kilometers deep. Hopefully they won't have a super eruption up there. Otherwise, everyone have a good day. Aloha.